Hi guys, welcome to Gadgets and Cars. Today I am going to show you the best setting for Sony Bravia TV. First, the specification of this TV. This is a CX52 version of Sony Bravia. We have full HD screen, X-reality picture engine, wireless LAN, internet video, track ID, presence sensor which is good, USB play, HDMI port and DLNA. So let's get started. This is the remote of any Bravia TV. So you have to press home, then go on setting like this and go on display, then press OK on picture. So now I will tell the setting. Target input must be current, picture mode must be vivid like this, black light must be max, picture must be max, brightness must be 50. OK, the color must be 65. We don't need hue. Color temperature must be cool, sharpness 80, it's okay. Noise reduction auto. MPEG noise reduction must be low. Dot noise reduction auto, cinema drive auto. Okay. Then on the screen, we have already made setting here. Target input must always be auto, current. Wide mode must be full and auto wide must be off. Auto display area on. And the screen position is manually automatically done by the TV. So the main thing now, video input settings. Everything must be auto here. The color matrix must also be auto and the HD dynamic range must be auto. So this is the Sony Bravia CX52 version and you can try these features, this setting on any Sony Bravia TV. Thank you guys, this was a quick settings for best visual on Sony Bravia TV.